From olden times, Korea was called a land of golden tapestry for its beautiful scenery. Mount Chilbo on the east coast of North Hamgyong province is one of the six celebrated mountains of Korea, along with Mounts Baekdu, Kumgang, Myohyang, and Gowol. Mount Chilbo was named so, as seven treasures were said to have been buried in the mountain. Mount Chilbo has a multitude of attractions surrounded by high mountains like a folding screen open towards the sea. Mount Chilbo looks different according to different seasons, as the beauty of mountains, the beauty of valleys, and the seascape are in good harmony. The mountain is filled with all kinds of beautiful flowers in spring, thick with green foliage in summer, tinged red in autumn, and covered with snow in winter. It is really mysterious and beautiful. Mount Chilbo covers parts of Myeongcheon, Hwadae, Myeonggan, and Orang counties in North Hamgyong province and lies long to the south along the east coast. The total area of Mount Chilbo is 640 square kilometers, and the highest peak is Sangmae, which is 1,103 meters above the sea level. Mount Chilbo is part of the Baekdu volcanic belt, linking Mount Baekdu and Ulleung Island. It has become exquisite like today by the long weathering of rock elements which erupted 1 million years ago. Mount Chilbo is geographically divided into Outer Chilbo, Inner Chilbo, and Sea Chilbo. Inner Chilbo has a lot of peaks and queer rocks, presenting a solemn and marvelous mountain beauty. It has Sungsun, Naegyeong, Tangum, and Kaesim rocks, which can overlook its scenery. The scenery of the Inner Chilbo, seen from the Sungsun rock, is so exquisite as to excite the climbers. What catches the eyes of the tourists is the Bubu rock, with a legend that a general came back from the battlefield and met with his wife. The Kumgang cave, the piano rock, which seems to be on the stage along with the stool. The Kiwazip and Chogazip rocks, reminiscent of a tile-roofed house and a straw-thatched cottage. And the Raymond rock, with a legend that bride and bridegroom can live happily until their hairs become gray, if they pass through the rock gate on their wedding day. There are also three peaks and two rocks, including the Mansa peak, with a legend that 10,000 temples appeared overnight, the Chunbul peak with 1,000 Buddhist idols, and the Sungma rock, on which generals practiced horse riding. Their shapes are different and look very mysterious according to positions of the viewers. Unlike the graceful and grandiose Inner Chilbo, Outer Chilbo has many high peaks, mysterious rocks and cliffs and valleys. It is characterized by a multitude of beautiful mountains and valleys. In the Manmulsang district, there are myriads of rocks resembling all things in the world, such as cock, eagle, lion, cat, and sheep. Found deep in the outer Chilbo is the impressive May rock resembling a dancing hawk. It is interesting to enjoy the whole view of the peaks with the queer rocks. The Changsu or General Rock, the Ohyongje or Five Brothers Rock, the Chunyo or Girl Rock, and the Koyangi or Cat Rock give unusual impressions. The top of the Hangyeol Peak commands the foggy outer Chilbo. There are also the Musige Bridge, with the legend that fairies are said to have descended from the sky on rainbow, the Gangseon Bridge and the Gangseon Gate. The magnificent peaks of Outer Chilbo seen from the Gangseon Gate, different shapes of rocks on the sheer cliffs, and a lot of high rocks present a mysterious view. Rozok or Grainstack Peak is of value in the study of formation of clit and topographical study of the packed volcanic belt. So it has been registered as a natural monument. Climbing towards the Ote Peak along the watercourse of the Rozok Valley, one can see 83-meter high six-faced falls in the very end of the valley, past the Rozok and Hosok Falls. In the rainy season, the roar of the falls is deafening. Some falls flow in and out of the crevices of rocks, some others fall headlong, and some others lie and dance, fall straight or flow windingly, forming ponds. Maple trees around the ponds make the scenery of autumn more beautiful. The sun rises over the dark blue sea. The scenery of a Sea Chilbo seen aboard a ship is really spectacular. The views of all scenic beauties and attractions of the Sea Chilbo are different at sunrise and sunset, and also different when waves are high and low. They give new feelings minute by minute. The famous Musige or Rainbow Rock has one end on a mountain slope and the other in the sea, presenting a marvelous view. Sailing along the sea waves, mysterious rocks and cliffs of the Chaehua Peak are seen. In the spur of mountain at the Hwangjin Bay, there is the Kokgiri or Elephant Rock of Poha, resembling an elephant drinking water with its trunk in the sea. It is enjoyable to see the high rock in the sea, but the rocks of Sea Chilbo in different shapes are really mysterious. They seem to have been cut by a sculptor. This is the scenic beauty called Tal or Moon Gate. Perhaps the fairies who came down to see Chilbo might pass through the gate. Of course, the exquisite view of Sea Chilbo is impressive, but the wonderful Chilbosan Hotel, sea bathing and rich meal on the sand beach give deep impressions to the tourists. Inner Chilbo boasts of its beauty, Outer Chilbo is picturesque, and Sea Chilbo is spectacular. fantastic rocks, valleys, and peaks have their legends. The historical site Kaesim Temple is at the Kaesim Rock, a famous scenic beauty of Mount Chilbo. When the temple was being repaired in 1948, a wooden box was discovered under the roof of the Daeum Hall. A piece of paper was found in the box, which explained that the Kaesim Temple was built in the year 9 of Qing Sun of Kadhe, that is, the year 826. Kaesim Temple consists of the main building, Daeum Hall, and attached buildings such as Singom Hall, Unhyang Pavilion, Kwanung Hall, and Manse and Sansin Pavilions. In Mount Chilbo, there are 13 kinds of living monuments, such as Pyongyang chestnut tree of Kaesim Temple, the pine tree of Pojung, and the clam living site of Pochon. There are also historical relics, such as the Kaesim Temple built in the 9th century, the Gumjangsa stupa, and the signal fire site on Changsun Hill, and a lot of other historical relics, including the hanging pictures of Buddha in the Kaesim Temple and the bronze bell. Mount Chilbo has a lot of animal and plant resources. There are a variety of plants, including pine mushroom, wild insam, and broad bell flower, and more than 300 kinds of fauna, such as animals, birds, the reptiles, and freshwater and seawater fishes. Hot springs of medicinal value are gushing out of 9 spots in the mountain. There is a hot spring of 50 degrees centigrade and a tepid spring of 23 degrees centigrade, making a contribution to medical treatment and promotion of the health of people. One can go to Mount Chilbo from Pyongyang by air or by train, and from Mount Paektu by air. One can also go there from Wonsan and Rasan cities by ship. On the way to Mount Chilbo, the tourists can visit major visiting sites in Chongjin City and Gyeongsang County. For its beauty and value, Mount Chilbo was registered as a World Biosphere Reserve at the 26th session of the UNESCO in 2014. Mount Chilbo, a celebrated mountain of a myriad of things, magnificent and mysterious, is calling the tourist. Mount Chilbo will give pleasure, youthful vigor, and fresh strength to the visitors. It will shine as a pride of Korea forever.